Hey guys, today I'm passing over my Instagram to another healing justice grantee to learn about how they're prioritizing their mental wellness. So allow me to introduce Freedom Inc., which is a group from Wisconsin that works with communities of color to achieve social justice through organizing. Freedom Inc., take it away.
Hello everyone, my name is Maitom, my pronouns I she or hers, MT, and I'm a youth justice coordinator at Freedom Inc. Freedom Inc. is a nonprofit organization that works with Black, Hmong, and Khmer communities to end violence in our communities. Being on the front line of social justice takes a toll on organizers, because organizers never know when the problem is going to be solved, and it may take years of work. Over time, organizers may get very tired of working so hard and seeing only little results. Because of this, it is important for organizers to take time for themselves so that they can be in the right mindset and can be doing the work more efficiently.
Hi, my name is Shira Adams, and I am a youth justice coordinator at Freedom Inc. When we know one of our youth are going through a hard time, we send like care packages to them. Then we write them kind of like a note, or we just kind of call them. So we do as much as we can because we know that being at home is really bad or hard for their mental health. For me, I really want to help youth, especially Black girls, help work on their mental health, and anything that I could do possible, I will do for them.